Yeah, it does. Ooh, this looks scary. Sewer way station? What's in there? I don't know if I want to go in there. We're going there after we, or maybe going there after we complete this quest. I don't want to get waylaid again and, you know, forget stuff when I'm doing stuff like that. There's a bunch of these buildings here that's creepy looking. How do I get over this? Maybe right here. Nope. Go on the outside of this fence here if we can. Yes, we can. Huh. This is weird. That's not creepy at all. I'm stuck. I don't know how to get to where I'm going. I'm gonna get lost and then shot and then lost and then shot again. If I can go up on any of these over here and cross over the bridge. Wait, I think I know where I am. Come on. No. How do you get to this place? I need to come up over here, I think. Yeah, let's come up right here. We're going the long way around, I think. That looks like another place you can go into. What are these creepy buildings? Those are dumpsters that you cannot do anything with. What's up here? That sounds like I'm stepping in water. Town company. Okay, those are mercenaries, aren't they? Those are bad guys. They want to kill you. I'm leaving now. Don't worry about it. I don't want to mess with you. At least not while I don't have any ammo. I don't think I've ever been in this area. I don't know, there's so much to this game. I thought it was like simple, like very, very, very basic layout of the map. I mean, I do think I've been here before because I think somewhere along the mission line you go walking through here, but oh god. Fences. You know what fences means? Enemies. That's all that's here, a worker ant. That really, that's all that's here? There's cars on fire over there. Oh, I pissed something off. More ants. Ants took over this guy's place? Danger. Oh, they're running for me. Holy god, that guy's strong. He's strong. He's too strong for me. Oh! Oh god, he's... Yeah, no kidding, Fire Ant. Fire Ant, neck fire resist. Well, we'll take that. The hell kind of fire ant is that? Fire ant worker, you're a basic.
It's kind of hard to breathe in this thing.
You might want to come out of there, dude. Right, they're all over around here, aren't they? Is that big? Is that one of those big dangerous ones? Nah, he's just a soldier, or whatever. Oh, it is the soldier. It was the deadly one, wasn't it? You coming? You just. Yeah, he's a damn soldier. Alright, we need the combat shotgun. Or assault rifle. Ow! You are a piece of crap and you deserve to die. Well, I thought this one was gonna be easier. Take more of that fire ant nectar. I don't know where I'm supposed to be searching for this dude. Is it in the house? How do you make it back here and like not get killed? Where am I supposed to be searching? Am I supposed to go in the house? Looks like I can go on rooftops of these buildings and stuff too. Mail dropbox. It's like playing, I'm supposed to go on top of this building or in this building or something like that, but how? I can't. That's supposed to be just searching the area. Oh, damn fucking ants. Oh, it's a damn soldier, too. Where's the which one was the combat shotgun again? There we go. There we go. Using stuff to our advantage. Being smart. Very tactical. Can I not? I can't. I don't think. Oh, I can go in here. Uh oh. Shat key. Yeah, sorry, dude. He's dead. I knew it. I'll take that. I'll take that. I'll take that. I'll take that. Well, it looks like he put up one hell of a fight. Yay, stim packs. And oh, stim pack. Wasting my time. Am I supposed to, like, adopt the kid now or some stuff? Because I don't want it. If that'd be the case. It. I said it. Anything else around here? No. What's in that? Oh, it's 32 caliber round. That was like a lunchbox. I almost walked by it. Glad I didn't. Is that everything? I guess that's everything. Is that actually milk in there? There actually is milk in there. Ew. It could be Brahmin milk. I suppose it's not that. Could be that. Not that necessarily that bad. It's just. Ew. I'm going to the diner.
What's this funny suction hose for? Hey, you're back. Come on, tell me already.
I think I have some bad news for you. What happened here? Can you tell me?
Oh no. What happened?
Brian, I'm sorry your father's dead. Your father's dead. Sorry, kid. Your old man is ant food.
He's dead? I guess yep. I already knew. Besides, I'm too tired to cry anymore.
I'll stop whatever started this, I promise you. Fine, I'll take care of everything. Why don't you just forget about it and clear out of here?
You gotta stop it, so this can't happen to anyone else's family ever again.
I want the XP.
I wish I had met you a long time ago. And then maybe my dad would still be alive. Thanks for doing all this. I'm feeling better now that you're here.
They're big,
well,
ugly things that
they're
crawl.
Big, okay. Ugly things that crawl Grants. Around on six legs. They got huge teeth and skitter around grabbing everything in their path.
You're
always
what six is. You can count
fucking
that high.
Ants. Well, that's what he used to call them anyway. I just call them fire ants.
Is there a any special way to hurt them?
My papa had a gun. He said it hurt those things. But he said they were the dumbest fucking ants he ever saw. He kept telling everyone to shoot for their antenna. Whatever that means.
Have they always been around?
Nah. Those things started coming around only in the last few months. At first, they just crawled around outside our town. But later, they came into town. And, well, you know the rest. Alright. What is it?
I have to go. Bye.
I just wish things would go back to how they used to be.
They never will. Get used to it, kid. That's life. What's in here? There's nothing. This is the most emptiest place ever. But no, there's still duplicate in the vending machine. That makes sense. So how am I supposed to go about finding how to kill these things? Did I kill them all? Is that what I'm supposed to do? Reload this. Put a new drum in the mat. What was that? It's a fire ant soldier. I I don't like the dark. It just makes games not as fun. Gray ditch is not very nice anymore. Oh, looks like we got another bogey over here. They're everywhere. We can wreck them pretty damn good with this gun, though. Let's go do another scoot and boot around here and see what happens. I think I cleared out pretty much the entire area, though. Oh, nope. He's like too far away from me. I'm not doing any damage to him anymore. We got him. Wasted a bunch of rounds, but we got him. God, this gun breaks fast. I don't like this because I don't like understand why guns break so fast. Damn, we got two of them down here. Oh! You know what I should be doing? I should take whatever that powder crap is that they gave me that I could use to, you know, aid. Where is that? Fire ant nectar. What's this do? Medicine increased by one. Melee increased by whatever. Just do a medics for the fuck of it. Oh! Ah! Ah! Oh! Probably should try shooting for their antenna. He's running down here. And he got owned. What's this? Oh, they're probably not coming from the station. Damn, I bet they are. I'm about to go down there. Why is that worker taking so many shots? Fire ant warrior. So soldier warrior. Here, let's switch to actually not that gun. What did I set the was it 4? How do I shoot for their antenna? You can't hit their oh you can hit the antenna. Can't aim when he shoots them. They kill each other. What dumbasses. Ah! Oh! Obviously like a crazy person. Oh, that's cool. They go like crazy batshit crazy stuff like that, so they go kill each other. What's the... Oh god, there's a ton of them around. Where do they keep coming from? Got you dead. Why some of these workers takes me shots? It's crazy. I'll go back to. I got. Well, let's. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I bet I'm supposed to go through it. They just keep spawning, don't they? Yeah, I think they just keep spawning. Cause I've been here before, and there's back. Yep. Well, actually, I don't know if I've been down that street. Where are they? They're hard to see. Oh. God, that noise just gives me the... Ah. Ow. This gun does not kill him worth crap. I bet that does because it affects their encounter. Ah! Oh! 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 I don't have to say in tenor, but I do. Who lives here? Blow up, come on. Got rid of that one. See, we just gotta use our brain. What the hell? What kind of mad scientist stuff's going on in here? There's nothing in these. This guy was a scientist or something, wasn't he? Alright, he's got bottle caps. Activate science robot. Pod empty. Science robot command input. Alright, robot out of range. Where is the... Where did I go wrong? Where did I go wrong? Batch is... I don't know, I'm not reading that. Well, yeah, that's really odd. Okay, I'm almost out of ammo. For this gun, at least. I think we need to go down in there and kill him. I think that's the only way. Reload him as well, right? I don't know what robot they're talking about now. Now I'm kind of scared. Marigold Station. Got a lot of these bastards in here, isn't there? What kind of range do I got in the antenna? They really don't like me hit the antenna, do they? Okay. Hear more of them. Danger, danger, danger. Actually, can't you shoot those things they blow up? For sure, yeah.
Oh! Oh!
Ow.
Ow!
Oh. Fuck up!
Oh.
I'm out of stim packs. Crapolie. Bad time to reload, bad time to reload.
Ah.
And that gun broke, didn't it? Yeah. That make things a lot harder. Damn it. Bunch of mines in here, that's good. Anything over here? What do you have on you? Take more of that nectar crap. I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. Vets. Shoes antenna. Seem to hurt him pretty good. Well, this thing cooks through rounds fast. I guess that's all we can do for right now. I don't really have any health at all. I need ant meat. Okay, it looks like if I shoot in this room, I'm gonna blow up. Yes, stim packs. I need stim packs. Yes, please. I don't need any of that. Wasn't there a way to bring in, like, scrap metal somewhere? Damn. Maybe I'll see stuff I'm working on. More tamarind around. That helps somewhat, but not as much as I'd hope. Sorry for the darkness right here, but I need the sneakiness of the... I need no light. I have no idea which way I'm supposed to go. Yeah, this way looks promising. Fire ant nectar. Let's just... I gotta use that stuff again. We're stocking up on that so we don't get immediately owned. Is antenna 57%. See, they really don't like that, and they stun. Oh man, I'm gonna use up so much rounds for this thing. Magnum rounds. That's probably a good thing. We'll take all that. We need all that. Yay, more 56 rounds. Silence time my pistol. Yeah, I'll take a silence time my pistol. See, I'm almost out of ammo for this thing. So let's try the Magnum. I don't know if that's gonna be any good. It was 18 damage. I need help. Ah! Vats, as fast as we can. Okay, I'm aim again. Well, that one was not the one. That was not the worst one to do. Damage 4, that sucks. Oh, this isn't going well. I don't know what to use. I mean, I have a stim pack, but I'm kind of using that for a last resort, but screw it. I need it bad. Eat the ant meat right away. Wouldn't that be buff out? Add strength? Alright, let's do that. We're gonna get some addicted to some chems. Yeah, brah. What's this over here? Tool cabinet. Empty. They lure you in with such good names of like stuff. Like, ooh, tool cabinet. There's gotta be something good there. Here we go. Of course, it's gonna be all 10mm rounds, but I can make 10mm psycho stim pack. I can make 10mm rounds work. We pump enough of them into them. Any of the lead pipe? No. Cherry bomb. What are you supposed to do with cherry bombs? Gray's safe key. Where is the safe though? bastards, I can hear them. Did I kill it? I killed it. Save and ammo. That's on the little guys, is there? Big fucker.
Ow.
Ow.
Oh.
Ow.
Oh.
Ah. Vats. I need vats. Here's the head. I don't see the point. The antenna maybe works for the other ones around it, but by itself, it doesn't seem to do anything. Railway spikes. Oh, I think I already have. Oh, I took all. Actually, it doesn't matter. I already took all, so therefore. I just used to look around a little bit, right? Empty mailboxes everywhere. Is the safe in here? This looks like a room that could potentially have a safe in it. Ant meat. Bunch of empty lockers. Well, what was the point of that? Besides just wasting my time. I don't know if I'm going the right way or not. Keep going down, left and right, and up and down. I don't know, I said down twice because I went down so many times. There's somebody in here.
Phil, you startled me. You really mustn't creep up on people like that.
Why not? Sorry, I expect to bump into anyone alive down here. What the hell are you doing down here? Hey, you're scientist the kid was talking about. Creep on you? I just crapped my pants for crying out loud.
Well, that's no way to talk to a man of science. I don't have time for this kind of childish nonsense. I have some very delicate experiments that I must attend to.
Experiments? What do you mean? Will you call us a laboratory? Okay, let's just...
My experiments are of a complex nature and would take a scientist to explain. Oh, wait! I'm a scientist! How marvelous! My foray into reducing the girth of these insectoid creatures is of utmost importance. I intend to generationally reduce their immense stature by way of a pre-birth induced mutagen. Isn't that clever?
Okay, how do I explain for slower people? Okay, I understand it actually, but... Okay, enough with the mumbo jumbo. Slow down for... I understood though. Can we skip the story and get the solution?
Oh my, I suppose I do tend to ramble on about all things academic. My problem right now is I can't reach my terminal to make the proper adjustments and repair the damage I've caused. Since you've offered, allow me to elaborate. My portable terminal is set up in the hatchery chamber near the Ant Queen. If I can reach it, I can continue to work on improving the mutagen.
If the queen's your concern, why not deal with it directly? Why not just kill the queen and be done with it? So you want me to pop the...
If I were to do that, months of data would be lost. No, the queen must remain completely unharmed.
I don't want to do this crap.
Your objective would be to eliminate what I call her quintet of nest guardians. Filthy little abominations. I've rigged the equipment at my portable terminal to emit what I call an inhibitor pulse. Once I send this pulse, all of the remaining ants will lose their empathic link with the queen and frenzy, destroying each other in the process. So, that's all there is to it. What do you say?
So, stop the great ants. Okay, this is a hefty task. I need some serious... Books aren't going to buy me new information.
Why can't man follow the ants' example? They work together as a team, every waking moment dedicated to the colony. They require no wealth or material items. Everything they need is provided for them by their fellow insects. But I digress. If it's payment you need, all I can offer is one of my mutagenic bioenhancers.
I'll just do this.
How marvelous.
We'll try it.
Be careful, my friend. The nest guardians can be quite tenacious.
Do Do not harm. Optional. Do not harm the Ant Queen. Eliminate the next guy. I have to go. I need.
Finally, a chance to recant my mistake. How marvelous!
What do you got in here, dude? I need everything you have. Conductor. I don't need a conductor. Ant meat. Taking it. Taking it. Temimer rounds. Is that all you really have? I need more. We'll take whatever we can get at this point. He gets to his terminal. There's a terminal right here, goddammit. Use that one. I'm supposed to go this way, it looks like. Oh, I gotta go down in the hole, don't I? Alright, I'm gonna save here quick. Save. Do a new save.